To complete assignments, we often need to use datasets or code files provided by others. But what do we do when we want to use these files in the cloud? We can add, create, and organize the files in our MATLAB Online account. So, let's get started. To add files, we click the Upload button on the Home tab, and then click Choose Files to navigate to the local folder that contains the files we need. We can even select multiple files and upload them together. The files now appear in the current folder and are stored with our account. So, if we log in later from a different computer, we can still use the files we previously uploaded or created. Now that we have the necessary files, let's write a code file as we might when working on an assignment. We create a code file with the New button. For this example, let's write a script. We're prompted to give the file a name, the new code file appears in the current folder, and the editor window opens so we can start typing code. Notice the asterisk next to the file name. This tells us that there are unsaved changes to the script. Files are automatically saved every minute to prevent us from losing work, and we can also click the Save button at any time. The asterisk is removed, letting us know that there are no unsaved changes. As we do more assignments, we'll soon have many files and will want to organize them into folders. Under the Home tab, we click New, select Folder, and give the folder a name. We can now drag and drop files into the new folder. Double-clicking a folder makes it the current folder and shows the contents. What if we decided to give our script a new, more descriptive name? To do this, we right-click on the file and select Rename. Now that these files are in order, it's your turn. So, log into MATLAB Online to get started on your assignments.